more simple version. Less double stops, but probably still throwing a couple unisons because they're sort of essential. All right. So, the first part, slowed down, second part, slowed down. So I think the B section is maybe a little bit easier. It's a little more repetitive than the A section. But, you know, as with most Cajun tunes, both parts are fairly similar. It's a nice waltz because it has both an A and a B section. Alright, so, phrase by phrase, A section. So, again. Then I go. Definitely do a unison there. So use the fourth finger and slide into the unison with the E. So, all that together. Second half. It's an F chord or a G chord tuned up. Again. Starts. So that would be those are the first two phrases of the A section. Together they'll sound like repeats. I'd probably do a walk up like that. Um, the second half is. Ah, that's A section. B section. Again. It's really cool to sort of slide into all the higher notes, plus it helps with tuning. So next phrase. Now this is a little tricky because the second finger has to be sharp the first time you use it and flat the second time you use it. So sharp, flat. So lead up into the second half, and then do that same thing with the fourth finger almost. It's really repetitive. So all together. The B section, I repeated exactly the same way both times. Whereas the A section, the second ending, leads into the B section a little more. All right, again.